Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know.
Also, this has been at my doorstep for literal months at this point. Not in game, but IRL. So today, I think, is the day that I will finally solve the outstanding problem that I've had for a long time. Last time that I tried playing this, we sat at this screen for like 40 minutes, praying for my internet to revive itself, and it never did. So that's cool. My headset died. Why is this my night tonight? I just need it to be the end of the week. I need it to be the end of the week yesterday. I am apparently bringing in the A-team here. Presumably everybody is as prepared as they're going to get, except I don't know why. I assume there was some logical reason for... Sent me one for personal enjoyment. I think I'll be the judge of that. Yeah, see, I thought I was ready to go too, but like looking at the skills that I had there was not a super great. I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous about sending people into this shit, like... Oh, you dropped all the weights for your mouse, dude, no. No. Alright. I'm gonna hate this. Do I even need food? Stupid question. Some of this is almost certainly a waste. The wolf has rallied his men, pushed through the brigand hordes, defeat him, and restore some semblance of safety to the hamlet. Oh shit, I have to explore? This place looks fucked. Left or right? So there could be an encounter on every single tile, for all I know. Good adventurers go left. I can't illuminate from this position, and that's what I need to do. Guy's 1 HP.
Obliterated. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
The music is intense. Is
broken. Maintain the offensive. The light, the promise of safety.
Oh, I could have tracking shot it.
A victory nonetheless.
Why are we holding up? Someone's camped here recently. I probably don't have the thing I need to. There's maybe like a something with a key. Map. The map didn't do anything. I found a map and it didn't do anything. Did we make it to the end? Just the one encounter? Well, what the hell's in here? Hunter. Why is there a madman in here? No stealth for you. You look cool, though. Nice dodge. Yeah, of course.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
Fucking unstealth his ass. Incredible. Oh my god. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Jesus.
Confusion, nerves, and panic.
Awesome, dude. Another bleed.
Impressive.
He resisted. Really cool. I've missed more times than I've hit in this fight.
caution is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Should have had to use a bandage. Come the fuck on, dude.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Surgical precision. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Oh. There are a lot of encounters. That much is true so far.
Eradicated.
Oh, these guys are a lot wimpier than the ones in the room. Dude, what is this 40% chance to resist? Where the fuck is that coming from, man?
Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches.
One damage. Seal through it. Oh my god.
Press this advantage.
It's fine.
Give them no quarter.
I wish you weren't still bleeding, but
passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. The ground quakes.
Oh, I hate missing so much. It fucking sucks. I guess he does have 41 dodge for some fucking insane reason. Why am I taking so much stress? And why can't any- none of my fucking status effects are hitting either. Like 60%? For real? You're gonna tell me that that- I had to drop his bleed resist down to literally zero. Jesus. You're fine, calm down. 12? Nice, he's dead.
The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Shocker. Who could have possibly guessed?
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Oh, and there's a freaking... My other shovel would be gone. Lame.
Devastating blow.
Yeah, the fact that I'm already down two shovels is kind of shocking to me, honestly. Of course he has one HP. Of course he has one fucking HP.
Precision and power. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
I got another shovel. I don't want it. I bought all these and I forgot how they worked. These only help if you have that terror status, which means I should have been using them, as you can see. Oh my god, he has a barrel of bombs. Okay, well, I fucking hate the shit out of that already. No fucking way, dude. Oh, okay. Sweet. Oh, I hate this. The bomb went away. 160 fucking hit points, though. Stop! Oh my god, he made more bombs. This shit sucks.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Masterfully executed.
Oh my god. Calm the fuck on, man. Oh, the damage though, come on. Yeah, but the bomb still lands there. Fuck you, game. I can't deal with how much damage is getting dished out right now. It's too much.
A decisive pummeling.
Fuck. That's it? I get one turn? That's fucking bullshit, man. I get one turn.
Well struck. A singular strike. A momentary abatement.
Of course, I knew it. I knew the one turn where I wouldn't land that hit was going to be the one that I really needed it to land. Bleed, 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 bleed. Okay, he's dead. He's dead on his turn. We just have to survive. Nice dodge.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Okay. Dude, fuck those bombs, man.
This expedition at least promises success.
That shit sucks. Wait, was that not the objective? Or is it because I have the loot window open? Okay. Boy, I don't know. Is it even remotely worth it at this point? Can I salvage anything else from this mission? Okay. Sure would be a shame if I didn't have any more shovels. It's fucking barricade here too. Fine.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Spamming heals, praying for crits. Trying to get some of this stress gone. I can't believe that, dude. I cannot fucking believe that.
Decimated.
The two people that I didn't need stress relief on. Slimmy, why are you not impressed with the crits? I don't understand.
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
I should have just left.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Can't believe there are two more obstacles. So that's a shovel-heavy mission, then. At least I got some decent heirlooms out of it. Ah, sweet. Oh, hey, actually. Wow. Two, eh? That's... Ah, replaced resilient.
Trouble yourself not with the cost of this crusade. Its noble end affords you broad tolerance in your choice of means.
I don't want to do this still. Shrieker's Prize. Isn't that shitty fucking... Nobody's pleased with the fact that I beat back the the bad guys? Nobody has anything to say. It repelled the brigand raiders. Wow, cool. That's it, eh? Yeah, it's this one again. Let's hop right in here. Oh, good. Paranormania locked in for you. That's awesome. He's just still meditating. Oops. Wow, that was all of the money that I made. It's already gone. I have little money left. Do I have a new man-at-arms yet? Fear of mankind. Oof. Someday I'll do these. Someday.
Experimental techniques and tonics can overcome things a sharpened sword cannot.
Sanitarium's almost done. Probably embark while I still have money to spend on supplies. I didn't even realize I had a boss up. Oh, I didn't even realize. This is good. This is a good item. Oh, I could sell some stuff to make some money too, I guess. Why does he not have two? He only has two abilities selected. That's weird. Oh, wait, it's the crew one, right? So the crew I struggled with last time because... Why? Why did I struggle with the crew last time? A lot of stress, right? Wasn't it a lot of stress? Oh. Well, how long does guard last for? Is it just a setting you talk? Is it talk? Yeah, you could just really focus on, like, you know, buffing and making sure that people are in good shape. What are you? Why are you here? What is your purpose? Why do you have shit equipped? What's wrong with Pippery? You have so much bullshit. I don't know why he has stuff equipped. I don't know why I would have ever bothered. Ugh. God damn. Oh my goodness. Okay. Don't I have another? I don't. The dog is another way to get rid of stress. Yeah, isn't the Sunken Crew is the one where they'll put somebody in like a bubble or something? You have to do something to get him out. I'm blanking on the specifics. I should probably make sure that I have I don't know why I'm looking at that. I don't. Holy shit. Yeah, that Cove Phobe is rough. That's not going to probably work in my favor. Well, this is a weird group. 2-3-4-4, honestly, this probably won't go well either. Very, very nervous. At least everybody's, So many of these, dude. Maybe I could just pick up the ones. What is this? 750 times 4 is 1,800. It's 3K. Not really. I could spend 3K across everybody on the abilities that I think will be the most important. Five base accuracy and 1% crit. Yeah, let's just leave it at that. We'll try this. I am not feeling good about this, so just so we're all on the same page. This has a high likelihood, high probability of going very poorly. That's it. I have spent all of my money.
I employed a crew of particularly unsavory mariners who for a time sailed the Four Corners at my behest, retrieving many valuable artifacts, relics, and rare texts. Predictably, they increased their tariffs to counter my intense stipulations of secrecy. Such resources had long been exhausted, of course, and so I prepared an alternative payment.
Did he do a murder?
The poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity.
Big Scouteroony. Got the surprise. Oh, you are in the wrong spot, my friend. Taking the speed buff for now.
continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Nice little freebie. Oh wow, what a start. I still don't have him in the right spot. Fuck. 6 damage, that's it? How? Why are you attacking past the marked target? I don't even understand why I mark my own units. Like, the enemy just...
destroyed.
Habitually ignores the fact that I do that. They don't care. I might as well not even bother. Oh, right. I fucking forgot he was guarded. It was a waste. Jesus.
Inspiration and improvement.
Full heal, eh?
Precision and power.
Oh, that's fun.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Ugh. Resist. Nice. Oh, I can only finale once a fight. I don't think I knew that. Why does he keep dodging? Stop it.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
That makes Jesters not very good for most boss fights, unless you just sit there and stack that shit forever. Oh, nice.
Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose.
10 rounds. What the fuck? Oh, I forgot about the curio in this room. Oops. Oh, hey, at least we're getting through those 10 rounds real quick. By trudging back down this empty hallway. Marvelous aura. I'll take it. Money. The fight, like, right now. Oh, of course. Light level. Every fucking time, man. Oh god, my order is all fucked up again. They both resisted. They actually have really good bleed resist. That's unfortunate. Is your stun high? Do that instead then. Mm. So this just lasts for the whole... Oh, no, it lasts for a few rounds. Okay. Yeah, I didn't bring anything to... Hey, oh, that's right. God, that bleed is fucking brutal. I remember that. And then he gets this buff, and that's even worse. Ugh. I counteract that debuff, that minus 33% with a plus 33%. Have some more blight. Just get rid of that, because that shit is awful. Nice resist. Can you see the finale? Okay, 60% damage. What's the crit bonus? Doesn't this add? Oh no, it doesn't. Fuck it. I'll just take the damage, try to kill him before he can do a bunch more damage. Nice stun. That should lock it in for next round. We should be able to do this much damage.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Cool.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Slow and insidious. So I feel like I've interacted with this before, but it doesn't show me the hint icons that I feel like I've already found. Was it this? No. This? I swear I've done this before. Really? I'm not gonna use that. I'm just gonna ignore it. I tried the medicinal herbs. I tried them.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Of course. Just gonna try to save. Oh, what? Really? I was trying to be cheesy and save, Just trading places. It's a lot of damage.
A devastating blow.
Can't believe you fucking miss. That was not a dodge. That was not a dodge. Holy shit.
Their cursed champion falls. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Oh, I think it's anti-venom. I think the brackish pool is anti-venom. I don't actually know what's in this room, which makes me really nervous right now. Nothing. Oh, thank God, I'm gonna camp.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
Okay, good. I didn't have anybody who could keep watch, so. Honestly, I don't even know if I fuck with this bottom hallway here. These curios are I don't know if they're even worth it. I'm just gonna probably go back up here, hit this secret room on this tile.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Oh, maybe it's not the anti-venom. Oh, it was. Didn't really get me anything. Instant stress wave. Very cool. Oh my gosh. It's the worst fucking feeling, man. When I know exactly what I want to do and it doesn't work because I miss. I should have healed there.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Okay, extra torch. Nothing wrong with that. I don't really need him, but I don't really not need him. Another one. Another one that I didn't scout, but he dodged it, looks like, so. Fine, I can't be too mad. Empty crate. Another empty room? So we just get to go to the boss then. I mean, this is as good of a starting position, I guess, for the boss as I could have hoped for. Everybody's super low stress. I've got all my laudanums left to deal with the stress that gets put on them. The only thing I don't really have is just a little bit of health, which is not that big of a deal. There's no encounters on the way either. We just gotta check an empty pack. That's why I saved 4.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
In Radiance. What a start. What a start. That's the guy. This anchor guy. He's the bad one. He's the really fucking bad one. Oh, I did actually stun him, though. haven't gotten a chance to do anything yet. Nice. Okay, great. Oh my god, I didn't kill him. He's gonna get somebody. Yep. There it is. The worst shit. Okay, I got a nice quick turn. Oh, but he fully healed? What the fuck? Are you kidding me, dude? This shit sucks. I hate this guy so much. Resisted the bleed. Nice. Fuck, I don't even... I can't even, I should have soloed to kill him. Because I had to hope for a blind fire to hit here, and it didn't. Oh, God. What a great start, man. I just couldn't fucking kill him in time. I just didn't do enough damage. He's back at full HP. Awesome. 40 free stress right out the gate. Speed stacks, eh? So, is command of a battle long thing? Probably not, actually. Sneak back here on his turn. It's fine. There's the heave too. Nice, dude. I hate this fight so much. I really fucked up, too. I brought multiple characters that can't hit the front line here, so that's my own fault. I hate this motherfucker. Resisted the bleed again. I just don't do enough damage in one set of turns, man. If that shit doesn't start missing, I'm basically going to be relying on a fucking maxed out, like, 1,000,000% finale to fucking kill this guy. Like a fucking mega crit. Oh my god. I don't think it's gonna happen. I fucked up. Every fucking turn that I kill this guy, there's another one to take his spot. And I don't kill him fast enough to stop this from happening. Like every single turn, man. Every fucking turn. Forgot about the guy in melee. I can't believe it. That hasn't missed at all either. Like, it has a decent miss chance the last time I did this. I didn't bring the right skills. I didn't bring the right party members. Like, just gonna immediately do all hands on deck though, so it's not like it's a saving grace here. Oh, you know what? You can't just stack finale bonuses, can you? Every fucking turn that he starts without an ally here, I fucking hate it. I hate it so much. Thank you. That's great and all. I fucked up so bad. Literally all of that damage is fucking gone. Every single little bit of it. Wow, awesome. Yeah, nobody's dodging anything. I might just let him tank. I feel like that's basically the best thing I can do at this point. Is now that he's hooked. Well, but I can't, because he just heals. He just sits there and heals and heals and heals. The amount of healing is disgusting. Like, if it was 5 HP on every one of his turns, okay, fine. It's 5 damage, it's 5 HP on every fucking turn. It's such bullshit. Nobody's dodged it a single time. I'm gonna be in here forever. I'm gonna be in here for fucking ever.
Dated.
Oh my god, it finally happened. It finally happened. I had enough dodge that I didn't get hit. It's a fucking miracle, dude. Jesus.
A time to perform beyond one's limits.
He's doing it. He's dodging. Still didn't kill him. Still didn't kill him. And there it is. And he gets to go immediately back to full HP, which is, I don't, like, Jesus Christ. I don't get it, man. I don't fucking get it. I just didn't bring enough. And I can't get enough. Like, there's nothing I can do at this point. He's got 130% bleed resist. He's got 50% protection from something. Is it just from having this guy out? Why does he have protection? It's gotta be this guy. Having somebody linked like this is the worst thing that can happen. Yeah, shocker.
Self-preservation is paramount at any cost.
How the fuck did he dodge? How does this enemy have any dot? I think this is a lost cause, and I think I'm just gonna run. I don't know why I didn't just bring people who could hit the front. As if I could just kill this guy before he could do anything, like I could... This party was perfectly capable of sustaining and beating this boss through all of his bullshit. The only thing that it couldn't do is fucking kill one enemy in like three turns. So now I'm just stuck. Like, this was probably the worst fucking choice. Yeah, sure, he counters the stress gain, but he doesn't do jack shit else. Just fucking stacking bleed right now. So fucking sad. I'm just gonna leave. Oh! Alright, cool. So I have to kill this fucker. Good, thank you.
A momentary abatement.
He passed his turn because he's a jackass. Missed it by one. Of course. I'm gonna pass again. While you bleed out from getting fucking boarded over and over again. My turn.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Jesus, dude. Fucking god damn it. It's not like I can change out their skills in the middle of this, so it's we can't salvage this. This shit's over. I don't care if they suffer the stress of defeat.
Adversity has a beauty. It is the fire that tempers.
Could have been worse.
Life. The greatest treasure of all.
Wait. What? By hateful curse or malign miracle, it seems even death may be defied in this damnable place. Only one of these soldiers can be returned to the living. I can bring somebody back? Do they deserve it? Well, Harcourt would probably be fine to bring back. mean, all of their gear is shit, but... And all their skills are shit, but... I mean, you could make an argument for Stanley, too. Stanley's in fine shape. I just know that I also... sort of replaced him. Kind of. More or less. Stanley or Harcourt? I don't know. Oh, they already died once. I mean, that's true. It's true. I think I already had this revelation. Oh, no, that's not true. He does have one ranged ability. Yeah, but Lazy Eye is literally only affecting this, like, and I never use this. Ranged, yep. That seems like an easy one to lock in. Fuck it, right? Well, welcome back, friend.
The raw strength of youth may be spent, but his eyes hold the secrets of 100 campaigns.
The irony of being able to revive him when he definitely died to the last time I fought that fucking boss that I just left from. Yeah, money, yeah. I didn't make any money. That's neat. I didn't make any money after that last go about, so yeah. Boy, that was fucking rough. Well, I think that saves just enough money to go on another mission. Maybe one that won't end in abject failure. That boss fight is still up. If we ditch the Jester and the Arbalest, and we bring people who can fucking melee. And you know what? I'm not fucking around this time. You want a fight? I'll give you a fight. The fact that Paranormania has not come back to bite me in the ass on you is still a shocker to me. I'm going for revenge this time. These didn't help me at all. I have no money for torches.
A crew of particularly unsavory mariners.
Yeah, we know.
Who for a time sailed the four corners at
we
my
know.
Behest, retrieving many valuable artifacts, relics, and rare texts.
I can't actually skip this.
They increased their tariffs to counter my intense stipulations of secrecy. Such resources had long been exhausted, of course, and so I prepared an alternative payment. The poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity.
Let Wayne say the lines he was paid for? I guess you're right. No, little kitty. I gotta get retribution. Are you not gonna let me get retribution? The little kitten does not want me to get retribution. I'm not exactly sure how to feel about that just yet.
Do
you need to get out? Do you absolutely have to get up? All right, she absolutely has to get up.
Get up here. Come here. Oh. Yeah. Uh-huh.
This is what you wanted. Isn't it? You're such a little turd. You want attention, but you want it your way. Yeah. I don't want to give attention your way. Your way is a pain in the ass for me. Yeah, because you're a pain in the ass. Aren't you? Hmm? All right, get down. Retribution. No, get down. I'm gonna slide you down. She won't just lay. She's not a lap cat. If she was a lap cat, I would just let her lay on my lap. But she never wants to lay down. She wants to crawl all over me and try to get me all fuzzy with her fuzz.
Another mariner. Another misfortune.
I'm not about that. Torch is not an heirloom. Big pinchy boy. I can't hit that guy in the back. Amazing.
Promise of safety.
I don't. So dumb. It's such a dumb status.
Slowly. This is how a life is taken.
Oh my gosh. That bleed would have been enough. Oh, this is officially bad. That's not good.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Might as well just use the bandage. Healing through 16 damage per round is not high on my priority list. God damn this move. Alright, couldn't resist that time.
A momentary abatement.
He's dead on this turn. He's getting that hit point back.
That cuts on its own.
Oh, I'd have to use my other shovel. Okay.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Confluence of skill and purpose.
Nice. Double nice.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Should probably bring this shovel. Nice. Got that 12-round bad touch. Oh, I got surprised at 67 light. Okay, game. Whatever you say. Seems like horseshit if you ask me, but...
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Another bleed. One HP.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
I don't have any shovels, so we should not go this way. There's two fights this way. Might just be better to camp now, then.
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. In Radiance, may we find victory. Well struck. Lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Thought if I swapped him out there.
Decimated.
Yeah, unfortunately, I'm kind of battling between Illumination and Pickaxe, but that won't matter for too much longer, so. Another fucking... I don't think I can do anything with this. Yeah. Big bleed resist.
Precision and power.
Not enough. Oh, good. We got another title slam. Yeah, he's dead.
The slow death, unforeseen, Unforgiving.
No, I want it all. Oh, man. Fuck. It's an obstacle either way. Alright, well, I'm going back up this way then. Alright, well, there goes one of my remaining fight buffs. Son of a bitch.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Just gonna have to eat the damage from the, unless there's a shovel in here. There's not. There's money I can't take.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose.
And I got rid of the anti-venom, too. As of course I did. Ugh, there just had to be one more battle. Almost made it to the boss with my buffs. Sucks.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Thank you.
Gonna regret that, I know it. I can walk right past that. Don't need to touch that at all. Moving right along. Sorry, we're almost there.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Even in death, the captain shouts his orders, and the crew obeys.
Two damage.
Impressive.
Damage. Deal damage.
The ground quakes.
Oh no, really? Oh my god, you're kidding me. I shorted it. Your fucking four damage was enough to... would have been enough to help me kill it. Oh, the dodge. Yeah, or that happens, I guess. Damage. Make him bleed. Does he have 10 less HP than he did last time? Or was it the Viking guy that I, or the raider that I fought that had... the raider. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. I missed again. Again, I was short on damage. Insane, man. It's insane how much 50% protection matters. Another glorious dodge. I love him wasting turns when he's got a dude out. Also helping me. Is his blight really? God, the fucking... ugh. Double turns on bosses, I do not think is balanced very well against like most of the mechanics that you can do in the game. Why does he need protection if he also gets a full heal? Does he really need both? Oh my god.
Decisive pummeling.
If he summons one immediately, I'm gonna lose my shit. Okay. Productive turn for me. I love it. I thought last time if I dodged it, he didn't spawn an asshole. I'm just not even gonna bother attacking it because I'm gonna need next turn to kill it anyway. It's honestly more effective to spend time DPSing this guy when somebody's not hooked. Just because that 50% protection is really fucking brutal, man. Oh my god, that miss! Thank you, Slimmy. I don't know why you're a god tier dodger, but it's perfect. Alright, that's not ideal. 30 dodge. Yeah, like, I'm just gonna probably try to kill him here without dealing with his other mechanic. Alright. Mm-hmm.
They are cursed to float forever, deep in the swirling blackness. Far beyond the light's reach.
Fuck it. Get me out, dude. Well, for sort of just kind of getting back into the swing of things, I guess I'll take it. Nobody died. Oh, good. Two diseases? Awesome. Awesome. Slimmy, once again, is completely unfazed.
These men may yet be of use to us.
Oh, my roster is full. feel like this, I, like, no, right? Just no. Why is he still on my roster? Is it because my only other abomination is level 2? Yeah. Yeah, I think we,
The task ahead is terrible, and weakness cannot be tolerated.
I do not think that this is a bad resolve zero, though. Nah, you know what? I kicked that person out, and I'm not even gonna fill their slot. These two suck. Resolve zero is not... I don't got time for that shit. Spend big money this time to get rid of Covephobe. Oh. Holy shit, those suck, dude. Quick reflexes and natural eye are nice, though. What range skills do you have? I guess, yeah, Festering Vapors. Sure, he has high base accuracy, so it doesn't help that much. Same with Flash Powder. That's it. 2 over 100 base accuracy ranged abilities, but pulls natural eye. Love to see it. Oh my god. Yeah, he doesn't actually really outpace my existing Antiquarian either. Other than I think he does have rank 4 abilities already. Yeah, he does. But I can get those eventually. Not worried about it. Alright, Stagecoach is a bit of a bust. Let's take a look through upgrades really quick. Number of available. Recruits. Doesn't help too much. Skill cost reduction. When 750 is 75. It's a decent chunk. That might be what we do. Let me take a look at some other stuff. Camping skill cost down. I feel like I have most of the camping skills I want. Not that valuable to... Whoa. Book of Sanity. Just flat minus 20% stress. Oh shit, this restraining padlock is awesome as well. Didn't realize I had one of these already. More trinkets. Trinket cost 10%. Now see, that's a discount. I'm gonna do that.
Idol, amulet, or lucky charm. The simplest object can be a talisman against evil.
That was not 10%, unless it's additive for some reason. 10% of 20,000 is 2,000. Why did it go from 20,000 to 17,500? That's not how math works. Is it additive or multiplicative? I mean, I got more value out of it than I expected, so I'm not really complaining, but I don't... Why doesn't the math make sense? I feel like that... Yeah, okay, so it's 10% of the original cost. Okay. Weird. What a weird way to represent that. So it is an additive. So for each upgrade I have, so that's an additive value then. So I'm actually, what I am is I'm at 30% off of its normal cost. So its normal cost is somewhere upwards of like 25K. Or maybe it is exactly 25K. Yeah, it is. It's 25K is the base price. Yeah, I'm not complaining, just it's weird when you do something like that that you don't, since you can't see the original cost, you know? It threw me off. And like I said, I can't complain. It was more effective than I expected to when I invested in it, so that's nice.
Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on.
Okay, well, you know what? This is probably as good of a stopping point as I'm gonna get. We made a tiny bit of progress. I got a couple more bosses down. Week 49. I don't know. I feel like the pace that we're going at's not bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then Darkest Dungeon. 8 bosses to go. Man-at-Arms, Jester, Houndmaster, Arbalest, Antiquarian, Abomination. Okay. It's not bad. I don't think we're that close to the end, but I definitely did make progress today, so I'm pleased with that. It was only a couple missions, but we got that. We got that, what was it called? When I got raided. Fought back against the raiders. Brigand raiders. There you go. That was good to get done. And honestly, retreating out of that boss fight rather than letting it take a million years for me to die, I think was the right choice, so. I may consider that more as we continue on with the game. I think that was like the first time I've done that, maybe. The only other time I really had any abject failures of missions resulted in deaths, but I still won, so. So yeah, not bad. I put this on the schedule in Hollow Knight's place since Hollow Knight is done, and so it's this and Rainworld until Rainworld's done. And when Rainworld's done, I'll probably just try to jam on this as hard as I can to try to finish it before we get really busy with special streams coming up in the next couple months. So we'll see how far we can get. It basically is going to come down to this and Judgment, I think, trying to finish those two games before things get really crazy and hairy. And then I think that's it. So today's Tuesday, right? Today's Tuesday. So no stream tomorrow night like normal. Wednesday night off, and then Thursday we'll do a Rainworld stream, and then I'm off for a couple of days for Extra Life, and then when I come back, it'll be Rainworld and this throughout the next week. So up until Friday night, which kills another Darkest Dungeon night. I think once Rainworld is done, like I said, we're just going to do Darkest Dungeon each night of the week until it's done too. So, because I really need to focus on this game. And taking the breaks that I have ended up taking from it have just made me bad at the game over and over again. So I will do my best. That's it. That is the plan. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you enjoyed the stream. Have a good rest of your night, and I will see you guys later.